This truck was actually, you know, like, well, this is either going to be our mascot and our centerpiece, or it's just going to be our next project at home. You know?
The logo is inspired by this 1936 Ford truck. If you notice, the front grille is very reminiscent of the time, end of Prohibition. Yeah, we took it to the Glendale Cruise Night car show last summer, and we'll probably take it again this year. It's the braking that's scary.